right, boys. This is going to be the roughest, toughest season a University of Kansas team has ever faced. And you and the rest of these boys have got to carry a terrific load. Do you think you can do it? I think you can do it. What do you think?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
At KU, we are proud of our history. We celebrate it every day.
Touchdown to the pocket, he throws, got Meyer, touchdown, touchdown, touchdown.
We cheer on our classmates and their success.
He misses, and Kansas will win. It's a banner for Kansas basketball. Your Jayhawks are national champions.
And we know that we have our own history as well. It isn't just old photos on a wall or trophies gathering dust in a case. History isn't just something that you read about in books. History isn't just the stories that the old folks tell us. The past is simply our prologue. We remember the struggle, but without struggle, there is not progress. We remember the pain. The pain is unavoidable, but the suffering is optional. History is how we got to where we are. It isn't who we would like to be or the champion that we're striving to become. History is the excellence here before us, around us. It's with us. History is who we are.
Hi guys, I'm Johnny here, former Jayhawk player and coach. Just sending this message to wish you all the best and good luck in the national champs from me and everyone at Birmingham Rugby Club in Edinburgh, Scotland. It's been great to follow you so far this season. You've been really working really hard, I can see. I'm really excited to hear what's going to happen this weekend. So good luck and all the best. Cheers.
Hey boys, Matt Harmon here. Just wanted to wish y'all the best of luck in your playoff games this weekend. It's been damn cool watching y'all kick ass all year, and I know Saturday and Sunday will be no exception. Y'all make me really proud to be able to say that I'm an alumni with the best rugby club in the United States. So go take care of business this weekend, and we'll celebrate next time I get to Lawrence. First round will be on me.
Rock shot, Jayhawks, go KU!